Hello, Gucci. Welcome back to the beginning of one of our videos. So, in this video, we're going to be searching around the Dollar Tree and finding some good finds.
Okay, wrong. Actually, what we're doing is buying a card because one of our members of the channel just got terminated.
Oh, okay. Sorry. My bad. I guess we misunderstood what we were doing there. This would make for a wonderful letter of termination.
I think we should pick this one. Just... What? What does it even say? Whatever. They say life's not the number of breaths you take. But I kind of think it is healthier.
Letter determination. No, we're definitely gonna do this one.
That's facts.
Retiring, whether you like it or not.
She will get severance pay. Don't worry, guys. We're not monsters.
Yeah.
All right, Karuchi. So we got her some money, and a card, and we got this feel well soon balloon. So, we're heading to her house right now. Alright guys, so this is her severance pay right here. It's about $447 right here. Yeah. We take care of our employees even when they're fired. Okay, we delivered the package. This is her assistant. Alright, well guys, we completed our task. We delivered the termination letter. Now you're probably wondering why we terminated one of our members. It's because they didn't upload for a whole year, and we gave them 2 weeks notice. We said, if you don't upload by yesterday, 2 weeks ago, then you are gonna be out. She said she doesn't care anymore, so we thought it was time. Sad it had to end this way, but we ended on good terms. So
could have been worse.
We didn't. Unfortunately, we didn't get to see her. But I'm sure she'll take it well.
Unfortunately, there was also no council vote held for this, so my voice was never actually voiced. This is all Joe's doing.
This is not Joe's doing. Alan and Isaac also knew about this.
Never mind. It probably was a council vote. I just wasn't listening on it. But it's not.
All right. Bye.